In Manhattan court, a relative of Richard Rojas said his nephew was hearing voices in his head before he crashed into a crowd of people in Times Square 5 years ago. Ramon Rojas testified that his nephew was spiraling out of control after being kicked out of the Navy. He said Rojas told him he was crazy. Police say Richard Rojas was high on drugs when he drove his car onto a crowded sidewalk in Times Square in 2017, injuring nearly 24 people and killing 18-year-old Alyssa Elsman.